show for what you could show for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love.
Scabby ass bitch there.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, I'll be skinny.
It's good, YouTube. It's your boy, Chaos.
And today, we is here to check out Alison Wonderland featuring Trippie Red. Song name is High.
Wow.
The first thought off, I fuck with her name. Because, you know what I'm saying? It's like Alice in Wonderland, that motherfucking movie.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, Alice in Wonderland. That's High. And shout out Trippie Red, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Y'all, if y'all seen the other videos, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know why I had the problem. But you know what I'm saying? I'm looking past that. He's still making hot music doing stuff.
You know what I'm saying? Trippie hard. Shout out Trippie.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You know, it's all right. That nigga hot. But yeah, we about to check this shit out.
Dude, come on, dude. Play that hot shit, man.
What I was gonna say is, I feel like if we didn't see this video starting off like this with him just right there actually doing it, this would sound hotter. But just seeing this shit, I don't know. Okay.
This nigga can knock someone out with his chain.
Yeah, that shit hard.
That can do some damage. Literally.
I mean, you can't play around with that nigga. Like, he do something, that shit just
poke in the eyes and shit. Oh my God, you
for
done.
Real. That shit done, pissed nigga. Me off. That I wonder, has that nigga ever hurt himself with that chain?
I'm not going on stage just getting hype with
for
that
real. Shit. Poop. That shit hit up.
Ooh, that one. Fuck it.
It's too rich to have this shitty of a video.
Bro, this, I mean, yeah, the video is shit, but
this
nigga, song
this is
high, bro.
This song, yeah, song I do high, fuck with I'm the vibe of the song, song, but as far as this video, I'm just watching it. It's just, this is something I could easily
I feel like she
made.
About to come in and just.
Oh, yeah, she probably gonna boot this shit
yeah,
up.
Yeah, yeah.
Come in.
This is something that she would be in. I can see her, just her atmosphere.
For real, with the flowers.
That's why I started itching my head.
I thought a real spider was gonna pop out eventually, yeah. But you know. But why the fuck? That's hot that he's a spider. But why the fuck is he a spider?
And he got his chain on. That's even harder.
And he got the fangs, but it's the grill. That shit hot as fuck, man. That shit too hot. But I mean, I guess because it's hot, it's acceptable. So you know, fuck it. Come What in the hell just happened? This nigga was being attacked by mosquitoes at first. And then a big black shadow came out.
But what happened to the girl? Why is she around all them insects? And what the fuck is shadow company?
And I thought she was going to be on the song. But I guess she was the producer or the EDM part of this. I don't know.
Maybe she's Alison Wonderland. Like, the song name. Was that the song name? Alison Wonderland?
No.
What is the song?
Song name was fucking high.
Okay. My fault.
I get high. This doesn't happen.
I mean, I'm just trying to put the conclusions, you know what I'm saying? All right, no. Trippie, I don't know. Alice, I don't know. I'm high. I didn't. I mean, I was vibing, but the video, whoa.
Yeah, the song, you know what I'm saying? Whoa. It had potential, but damn, the video was just like, wait a minute.
I mean, no, this shit gonna get views, because this shit was trippy.
Yeah. Trippy. But at the same time, what the fuck? The fuck was that? Why the fuck was he a spider? I mean, I understand.
That's the only thing I really don't fuck with in that video, my nigga. That spider shit, I don't fuck with spiders, bro. Like, you couldn't have been a snake or a tiger or some shit.
You can't be no snake. That's that snake nigga shit.
Spiders fucking worse, nigga.
I'd be a fucking crocodile or something. Right. Or a giraffe.
No, let's not be animals. Let's be humans. Alright, I'll be chaos. Why
you know what? Fuck it. I'm about to just be Trippie Red in my next video. I swear that's just. I'm about to just be Trippie Red.
Nah, I mean, that shit was hot, Trippie, for real. But like I said, that spider shit had me itchy. That shadow shit kind of reminded me of something off that Jackie Chan cartoon where that black nigga always come up with the. You know what I'm saying? You seen that show on
I think Cartoon I Network. Remember it. Yeah. I don't remember the black man.
The black shadow, big ass black shadow.
You know.
That shit was weird.
What the fuck was this video?
Hotness.
It started off into fucking
hotness.
And the fucking flowers.
Hotness. Got me thinking. That's what he wanted. You smart man, because you got me lost, like on some soap opera lost, like ways to be continued.
But at the same time, there's good ways to be lost. I'm lost badly. Like, I could have been lost, like, whoa, yeah, what's next? But I'm kind of like, yo, the fuck was, like...
So, do mosquitoes really eat spiders or some shit?
No. Now, what the hell, Kels?
I don't
no
know.
No mosquitoes can't eat spiders.
Exactly. I mean, no, if they all gang up like that, you don't know what the fuck they're capable of.
I mean, they can...
Shit, that was a gang of... That was a gang of them bitches, yo.
No, spiders kill mosquitoes.
All right. There was a gang of them. So they look like they were trying to take that nigga out.
I understood that part. And then, well, before, it shouldn't even make sense because it was the fucking, he turned into a spider. You know, that doesn't make sense. But the mosquitoes versus the spider, okay. But why did the fucking boogeyman or the devil or whoever that was come in?
Some demonic devil shit.
And did the devil kill him or did it kill the mosquitoes to protect him?
Killed everyone. Make a deal with the devil, you're going out.
You know what, I'm watching. Okay, we got mosquitoes. Mosquitoes attack him. Ah, he screams. She's like, stop, okay. Okay, at this point, there's a lot of mosquitoes trying to attack him. Okay. All right. The mosquitoes turned into a fucking big man and destroyed him.
Run that shit back. Run that shit back.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Run that shit back.
Oh my. Because you see how they all gang up.
Nigga, hold up. Pause that. Hold on, gang shit, you know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
That's a hold on gang shit, you know what I'm saying? Hold on.
Oh my gosh. Look, and you see how it's all moving around. Yeah, that's all the mosquitoes.
That's sick.
So
should be a real nigga. He said he won't go in now without a fight.
So everyone's blowing up if he's going down.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not going to lie. The video was dope.
That's what because, I'm saying.
Because I realized now it wasn't a three-way fight. They all ganged up and tried to kill him.
Hotness. Trippie. I don't know why nigga was leaving Trippie either, y'all. My nigga got a smart head. He just being a whole lot of internet beef shit, which he need to chill, but he is, so.
No, he did, because him and X, they was beefing, but both of them, like, was on the internet, apologized, said they coming out with an album and a tour.
That's what I'm saying, Trippie. That's dope. Trippie on his shit. Fuck with me, Trippie. I'll fuck with you, my nigga.
For real. So, yeah, man, shout out to Trippie Red and shout out to Alison Wonderland. If y'all want us to check out some more of Alison Wonderland, let us know, because honestly, I ain't never heard of her.
Nah, but, for real.
Yeah, the song called High. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that.
All that, all that.
Till next time, you two.
We out this bitch.
Until then, I'm causing havoc anywhere that I stand. Shout out my mom, she raised a little boy up into a man. Shit happened too, I'm turning this bitch into 2 liter stand. Not for real, like you with some Mac, I crack your seal. Shit is ill, ain't talking discount, I'm trying to be the deal. I've been through too much, that's the reason why I do such. My nigga really out here playing tag, like you can get touched. They call me stick shift, cause I'm always coming in clutch. I'm the master with this rap shit and all, ain't talking to Dutch.
Niggas talking money shit, but I ain't got shit. Flexing for the grand, tell that broke nigga to stop it. Well, I'm playing Money J, I got chopsticks. Roanoke rap, LV skinny be the topic. You cannot touch this again. When I'm gone like dust in the wind. Wayne Brady, I got luck when I spend strong love from a dove, never fucking again. SB go stupid, he a fucking fool. I'm a toolie, that's a nigga that'll really shoot it. Love shots to your bitch straight, keep it, better trust your thugs when it comes time to use it. But we brought the sticks to the party, we be going wild, hit your bitch in the party. But we off the shits in the party, bitches on me cause I came with a molly.
Skinny T with the Timbs and the Fendi, I don't good fuck, little bitch, I got plenty. Niggas flexing, looking dumb for the pussy. Niggas think it tough, pull up on them with the toolie. Shit. Shitting on the game, shitting on these rookies. Niggas think the hard.